All right, I have the AC meter plugged into the engine side of the rig at set to 200 volts AC.